The concert was going Carnegie Hall. The maestro took bow after bow. He said, my dear friends, I have given my all. I'm sorry it's over now. When from the gallery way up high, there suddenly came this mournful cry. Mr. Paganini, please play my rhapsody. And if you cannot play it, won't you sing it? And if you can sing it, you simply have to do better, 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 ilio, olio, olio, olio. Mr. Paganini, we breathlessly wait. Go on and sling it. And if you cannot sling it, you simply have to. Why did it put your repertoire and it's a final bar. We greeted you with round applause, but what a great ovation your interpretation. Why pa do pa do pa do pa da pa do pa da pa do pa da pa do pa do pa da pa da bum bum bum. Mr. Paganini, now don't you be a meanie. Why have you up your sleeve? Come on and spring it. And if you don't spring it, that means you have to. Oh, Mr. Paganini, please play my rhapsody. And if you cannot play it, won't you sing it? And if the boys are vaping and need no need of stopping, do be do be do be do bum ba day ba do ba da ba da ba da ba da ba da bum ba. Mr. Paganini, we breathlessly away your masterful baton, go on and sling it. If the boys are vaping and of need of stopping, a tisky, a tasky, I lost my yellow basket. Why, Diffy, better, 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 we heard your repertoire at the final bar. We greeted you with raffles. What a great ovation, your interpretation. Listen, Paganini, now don't you be a meanie. Why have you up your sleeve? Come on and spread it. And if you don't spread it, that means you have to. We've heard your repertoire and at the final bar, we greeted you, we greeted you with round applause. But what a great ovations your interpretations. Mr.